name's James Kenney. I'm 35 years old. I'm from Portland, Oregon. And let's try that again. Take two. I have the X Factor. I can't even tell you. The whole thing was euphoric. I honestly barely remember most of it. I was just kind of in another place. But I mean, it's so insane going back up on that stage again, back in front of those judges, back same stage, X behind me doing this whole thing. I'm just glad they liked it. First thing I'm gonna do is sit down with my family. I'm gonna have a meal. Might even have a glass of wine, celebrate. I just want meat right now. That's what I need. I need some iron, some sustenance. I mean, I've been eating all day long, but I'm on like 3 hours sleep, so I definitely need some iron to replenish the minerals. You know what I mean? These are my beautiful daughters. This is Emma, and this is?
Lucy.
Lucy, and this is my wife, Beth. Who'd you get to meet?
The judges.
Was it cool?
Yeah.
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Was it fun watching your daddy sing?
Yeah.
Did I do okay?
Yeah.
Yeah, do you have any other answers?
No.
Okay, good, we got that. That's short and concise.